एक्सरसाइज 13.1, क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. फ्रॉम अ सॉलिड सिलेंडर हुज हाइट इज 2.4 सेंटीमीटर एंड डायमीटर 1.4 सेंटीमीटर, अ कॉनिकल कैविटी ऑफ सेम हाइट एंड सेम डायमीटर इज हॉलोड आउट. फाइंड द टोटल सरफेस एरिया ऑफ द रिमेनिंग सॉलिड टू द नियरेस्ट सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर. From a cylinder a conical cavity of same height is hollow out. ये निकाल के बाहर फेंक दिए, काट दिया इसको, इस पोर्शन को निकाल के बाहर कर दिया, होल आउट खाली कर दिया. वी नीड टू फाइंड एरिया ऑफ रिमेनिंग सॉलिड. जो सॉलिड बच गया उसका एरिया वी नीड टू फाइंड. एरिया ऑफ सॉलिड इज इक्वल टू First, we need to find curve surface area of the cylinder. When we hollow out this conical cavity, the impression is left out. Plus, curved surface area of conical cavity plus area of this base plus area of curved surface area of cylinder 2 pi rh, curved surface area of conical cavity pi r l, area of base which is pi r square. R is same in every case, so pi r is common. What is left? 2h plus l plus r. But l we need to find. Here you can see, students, simple height and diameter is given to us. First, we need to find L. We easily find L is equal to h square plus r square. The diameter is given to us 1.4, so R is 0.7 and height is given to us 2.4, π/7, r is 0.7, height is 2.4, l is 2.5, and r again 0.7. Now you all are able to calculate it. You all are able to do it. Do it quickly. Calculate it yourself. Anyone has done? The problem with you, beta, are you able to listen me properly? You all are comfortable with me? You all are comfortable with me?
Yes, ma'am.
तो क्या दिक्कत है? कितनी देर तक आपको बुलाते रहे? आपकी कोई आवाज नहीं आती? This question is clear to you?
Yes, ma'am.
You all are able to calculate it properly?
Ma'am, 18 centimeters.
I think there is some mistake in calculation. किसी का भी आया आंसर?
मैम 17.6 सेंटीमीटर.
कौन बोल रहा है? कब सरफेस एरिया ऑफ सिलेंडर अलग अलग निकाल सकते हो? 2πRh. Two into 22 upon 7 into 0.7 into height which is 2.4 when we calculate it. We get 10.5. Curved surface area of cone nikal sakte ho? Which is pi RL. Area of base तीनों को ऐड करो .4 I think. Any query comes to last question of this exercise. A wooden article was made by scooping out a hemisphere from each end of a solid cylinder as shown in figure. If the height of the cylinder is 10 centimeter and its base radius is 3.5, find the total surface area of article. Two hemispherical scoops are there. Unko nikal diya gaya hai. दोनों को हाउ वी फाइंड एरिया ऑफ दिस फिगर इंप्रेशन अपना छोड़ के जाता है जब भी आप कोई भी चीज इसमें से निकालते हैं कटआउट करते हैं हॉलो करते हैं तो अपना इंप्रेशन छोड़ के जाता है सो कर्व सरफेस एरिया ऑफ हेमिस्फीयर प्लस कर्व सरफेस एरिया ऑफ सिलेंडर plus curved surface area of hemisphere. Very easily you can find by using formula curved surface area of hemisphere which is 2 pi r square plus area of cylinder which is 2 pi r h plus curved surface area of hemisphere which is 2 pi r square. You all are able to find it? Now, I'm going to start exercise 13.2. Here we are, I'm going to teach you how we find volume of two combined figures. A solid is in the shape of a cone standing on a hemisphere. एक सॉलिड जो कि कोन की शेप में है, हेमिस्फेयर पे फाइंड द वॉल्यूम बोथ देयर रेडियाई बीइंग इक्वल टू 1 सेंटीमीटर एंड हाइट ऑफ द कोन इज इक्वल टू इट्स रेडियस. हेमिस्फीयर तो वी नो इट, रेडियस इज इक्वल टू हाइट एंड कोन इज ऑल्सो इक्वल टू हाइट ऑफ द रेडियस. हाइट इज इक्वल टू द रेडियस. फाइंड द वॉल्यूम ऑफ द सॉलिड इन टर्म्स ऑफ पाई. वॉल्यूम ऑफ कोन प्लस वॉल्यूम ऑफ हेमिस्फीयर. वॉल्यूम ऑफ कोन वी नो इट वेरी वेल. हाउ वी फाइंड वॉल्यूम ऑफ कोन? For finding volume of cone, one upon 3 pi r square h. Plus volume of hemisphere, which is 2 upon 3 pi r cube. When we add it, we need to find their volume in terms of pi only. R is 1 in both the cases. So 1 upon 3. R and H is 1. What is left only? 1 upon 3 pi plus 2 upon 3 pi. 3 we take as LCM, 1 plus 2 pi equal to pi centimeter. Height and R which is equal to 1, this is given to us. Clear to you? Clear to you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Rachel, an engineering student, was asked to make a model shaped like a cylinder with two cones attached as its ends by using a thin aluminium sheet. The diameter of the model is 3 cm and length is 12 cm. If each cone has